first time?
Yes.
Awesome.
Bye! Have a great blast!
Thank you.
You can stand anywhere you like.
This balloon is designed to hold up to 5 people, so yourselves.
There's about 30 or 40 balloons flying today.
Yeah, look at that.
So we're going to be right in the mix with all that.
Wow.
So that's the difference between you guys and these guys. It's just smaller private rides.
It's just us. Most of these other balloons are going to come over. Okay. We focus on just you guys. And if we do need a walk.
do. So he came up with what we now call the hot air balloonist prayer. So every time that we fly, we toast champagne and we say the hot air balloonist prayer. And that prayer, it goes like this. The winds have welcomed you with softness. The sun has blessed you with his warm hands. You have flown so high and so well that God has joined you in your laughter and set you gently down into the loving arms of Mother Earth.
And the crew.
Welcome to Belenny, guys.
Cheers.
Cheers. Thank you.
Ms. Dottie, thanks for coming.
Cheers.
Cheers. You guys are with the best crew.
Cheers.
If I do say so myself.
I didn't catch your name.
Kyle.
Hi.
Cheers.
Kyle. Cheers. Thank you so much.
Cheers, Nan.
I'm talking about my mother.
Kyle.
Speaking of. So, yeah, that's what we do.
Do you have a Bollywood song to go with it? Come on now. Anything.
So, and I'll light this
blue. Oh, my gosh.
Yeah,
at least paint the bulb. Come on.
She loves it. Yeah.
If you want to do it, you got to have a beer. So.
If you're not hooked on to Bollywood,
she's my grandma.
She sent me a couple songs I really love.
Do you know?